Hey guys, today I want to show you how to refund someone's purchase within Kajabi. And so here is my Kajabi dashboard. And if we want to refund someone's purchase, we want to go under the People tab and we want to find the specific person that we're trying to refund their purchase. So I'm going to go under my members so that I have someone who's actually purchased a product, and I'll go under, click on one of my members. I can't really show people's information in this, so that's why there's gonna be a lot blurred out in this screen capture. And so then what you can do is go under purchases and click view their purchase. And then you're going to hit this refund button next to the purchase you want to refund. It's going to ask you if you're sure that you want a refund, and then you click yes. Obviously, I'm not gonna go through that right now because I'm not trying to actually refund a purchase. But that's how to find the refund purchase button if you're trying to refund someone's purchase. You can also then, under their products, go under here and revoke access to the products, because pretty much if you're refunding someone's purchase, you probably don't want them accessing the products anymore. So that's when you can come down here and then revoke their access to the products. So that's how to do it within Kajabi. Currently in Kajabi, you cannot give a partial refund for a product. So if you want to give a partial refund, you need to go to actually your payment processing center. So if you go into Stripe and look for that payment, you can actually give a partial refund or a full refund through Stripe as well. So that's kind of two different ways that you can give refunds through Kajabi or through your specific payment method. If you haven't tried out Kajabi yet, you can get a 30-day free trial using my affiliate link below. And if you're just getting started in business, go ahead and download my online tech and resources guide to help you figure out the software needs and everything like that to get your business running smoothly. I hope this was helpful, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.